Welcome to this M7 electric multiple unit in Long Island Railroad livery. During this brief introduction, we will go through the startup, stopping, and passenger door operations. A lot of time will be spent in the engineer's seat, so climb aboard to get started. The master key is used to activate the control deck. The reverser determines the direction of travel. This unit has a combined throttle brake handle, which needs to be set before beginning the startup procedure. Before powering up the unit, the brakes need to be charged to a safe level. Lights are important to let others around know that this unit is active. To unlock the doors, a key must be inserted into the corresponding door control panel and then set to Doors Comms. Increase the master controller to start moving. Be careful not to apply too much power too quickly, otherwise you might damage the couplings or upset the passengers. We will be stopping at Country Life Press a little further up the line and performing another passenger loading procedure. On our final approach to Country Life Press and need to start applying a small amount of brake force to perform a comfortable stop. Like before, open the doors to allow passenger boarding to commence. Now, take what you've learned and put it into practice. Complete the next stop at Garden City on your own. Good work. That's the basics covered. A manual can also be obtained that provides more detail about the full functionality of this train. Mm-hmm.